We started with questions surrounding the possible hidden ties between himself and the Russian government. What's your impression of this notion that the Russians are trying to help you get elected?
Well, I don't know anything about it. I can tell you, I think if I came up with that, they'd say, oh, it's a conspiracy theory. It's ridiculous. I mean, I have nothing to do with Russia. I don't have any jobs in Russia. I'm all over the world, but we're not involved in Russia. But it was just, I watched actually one of the people from the campaign of Hillary Clinton, who I call Crooked Hillary. And he was saying that he talked about Russia. He said, you know, it was Trump. It was Trump. It was almost like John Lovitz on The Liar, if you remember that from Saturday Night Live. It was Trump. It's so ridiculous. But they have to say something. They might as well believe.
Well, the theory is, and I want you to just address it head on, because I think that's the way you like to do things, is that somehow you have, you know, your companies are beholden to Russian investment, that Russian dollars have flown into your businesses, and that so therefore somehow Putin could control you by threatening your business ventures.
I haven't heard that at all. I mean, I have nothing to do with Russia. I never met Putin. Nothing to do with Russia whatsoever.
So you have no loans from Russian banks or investors?
Absolutely not.
Okay.
It's ridiculous.
The mother's.